next match. The initial kickoff is going to be noon, but everything got pushed around. So we're going to go about 15 minutes, 22, which is fine. I'll be your host on Jay Tando, and visiting from Chicago here in a public commentary today. It's Clayton. So,
hey ho.
Hey ho. So he's got his video camera for his team, and we're going to kick off in just a moment. This is wham bam bam rugby today. Lots of matches. We got two teams wearing dark colors. Warren in the dark blue and yellow orange, and then Chicago's all black with their pink haired.
That's Natalie.
Natalie kicking off. So Warren with it. Again, if you got the yellow orange accents. Get tackled at about the 15. So it is Friday, the 24th of February. Again, 11:45, I believe, kick off and tournament. Inner city rugby tournament today here in Los Angeles. Rancho, Cienega. Sports complex. Number 13, Warren will toss it in. Chicago Lions. Defense. Warren has it. Wrapped up by Natalie. Ball on the carpet. Ball still with us.
Got a knock.
A little knock going on.
Straight out.
Oh wow, they're gonna pick that one up, Chicago. And she gets in for the try.
Conversation about whether the ball was put down cleanly. Make sure you knocked it on. So bringing it back for a scrum.
Oh, so it's
knock
not,
on and goal.
Not, okay.
It's important when you get keep both hands on the ball and just dive on the ball on the ground.
So
if it touches down, you lose control of it. It's a knock on.
Correction. That was a knock on, not quite a try. So they're going to set up a scrum here at the 45-yard line. So no score, as it was not cleanly placed. So Warren will have it. Back. Oh, wait.
Oop.
If that's recovered, it's a score, isn't it? Is
yep.
that a try?
Yep.
That is a try. 5 points.
Cameron Cook falls on the ball and goal for a try. Natalie with the attempt at the conversion.
So Natalie's got that pink hair. She kicks it, and it is that good?
Good. That was good.
Caught it. How about that?
Nailing it.
7-0.
I love a pink mohawk.
So Natalie will kick it off. It is 7-0. Chicago, the Lions on top of the Warren girls.
Touch.
Eleven more matches to go. After this one. Okay. Yeah, I initially was going to do 6 matches, but I ended up doing like 20 matches.
There's look at Cannon that. With the breakaway.
Look at that edge. She is going to lay it down for the try. 5 points.
That's how you want to ground the ball there. Plus, it just looks cool, especially when you're making a diving splash.
So, Matt, is she the designated?
She's our designated kicker, yeah.
So, oh, that one's no good. So, 5 points, but no 2-point try. Make it 12.
Touch. Cameron commutes down to our training center. We're in Lawndale in Chicago.
Okay.
She comes down from...
Is that the half? Whenever they...
Yeah.
Okay.
So after this play.
After this play, it'll be now time.
Short throw.
Has it wrapped up, and that'll do it for the half. 12-0. Right?
Yeah,
I just like candid shots. So.
So she drives, I don't know.
So, quick halftime turnaround. So, Warren will now kick on. They trail 12-0 to the visiting Chicago Lions. Here's the kick. Scrum time. I'm about the 4-yard line. Let's see who comes out there. Let's see.
We're resetting the scrum. If it went out the side or something.
Try for Warren.
In the corner.
Here's the kick. No. So it'll be 5-12.
Let up on the rain.
Here's the kick.
Okay, Metzley with the carry, fighting through.
Hard there.
That was a belly flop splash. Cannonball almost.
She's going to have some red marks from that one. Do you ever do that? Belly flop?
Oh, yeah. Not usually intentional. Not that that was intentional. All it was just a throwdown. There's some big puddles out there.
Defense looks strong.